beauty shop in Southeast Albuquerque is a target of a not-so-pretty crime.
A would-be customer swiping hundreds of dollars worth of products, and it's caught on camera. Action 7 reporter Liz McKernan has the story you'll see only on 7.
Well, Doug and Shelley, shop owners tell me this isn't the first time someone's tried to leave without paying, even with a high-tech system recording their every move. Take a look at what they found.
Caught on camera, a woman filling her basket full of beauty products.
All of a sudden, she just ran off.
Darting from the shop with more than $400 worth of nail supplies.
Shop owners tell us the woman scoured the aisles for at least a good 35 minutes, putting her hands on anything that she could get a hold of, even asking for prices before she bolted. All of it caught on camera.
There's cameras everywhere. I'm looking at like several different cameras just where we're standing right now. Is that pretty brazen of her to do something like that?
She's brave for doing something like that. We have about 24 cameras in the place.
The salon superstore says this is the third time someone has taken something off the shelf and walked out without paying, but this is the first time it's felt personal.
How can someone like that have guts to talk to me like face to face and then all of a sudden just take off like that?
A beauty shop getting an up close and personal look at an ugly crime.
We're fed up with it.
Now, the woman you saw on that surveillance tape jumped in a two-door car where a driver was waiting. She hasn't been seen since. Back to you.
Anyone with information should call 242.